got issues.
What are you looking at?
Please forgive me.
Now leave me alone.
Daddy, Daddy, get in! We're going!
Let's go find him. Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating, freaking out when a cop car drives past.
I get it.
Hey!
Is he here? Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A plot petition? Well, you better not be taking out credit on your brother. You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame? We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocker Hoop?
Hey, we got beef?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you turned out this way.
Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on you! Let's go! This is our shot!
Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well, now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things. Hey, what are you running for, pal?
What happened, Daddy?
Guy had an accident. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
He never should have called you! Fuck! Fuck! Prick! What happened, Daddy?
Guy had an accident. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay, that's right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good. That's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices. No creepy stalkers in this joint, honey.
Just creepy brothers, killers, drug dealers. Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Jump off a cliff. You're about to turn into a cat.
Make me cry.